This is a message for Boston. I want to begin by saying thank you for everything. Boston is more than my hometown, it's my heart. It's the city that welcomed my immigrant parents. It's the city that helped me survive childhood cancer. It's the city that gave me a second chance when I needed it. And it's the city that gave me the opportunity to follow my dreams. Serving as mayor has been the greatest honor of my life. Not a day has gone by that I haven't taken that responsibility seriously, or the trust you've placed in me for granted. When I think back on the past 7 years, I'm humbled in many ways. Because the truth is, it was all of you, the people of Boston, who moved our city forward. I spent every minute of every day in this job listening to you, learning from you, working for you, and working with you. It has been your compassion, creativity, determination, and resilience that made us one of the strongest cities in the world. Starting in March of 2020, our city was tested in a way it's never been tested before. The coronavirus pandemic turned our world upside down. We had to close our schools and businesses. We had to postpone some of our most beloved traditions. And we had to ask our residents to keep their distance from the people they love the most. This crisis also created a loss and heartbreak. And my heart continues to go out to every person who's battling this virus or grieving a loss. But with every challenge we faced, we've been able to come together and be the light that guides us through it. We've drawn on the deep connections we've spent years building between city government, neighborhood residents, community groups, the faith community, and so many more people. We've worked together to protect our fellow Bostonians, especially the most vulnerable among us. Every single one of us has had a role to play in getting Boston through this crisis, whether you're a first responder, frontline worker, caregiver, student, teacher, volunteer, or residents simply wearing a mask and following the public health guidance. I've seen people of all ages show what it means to be Boston strong. And I know this spirit will continue long after the pandemic. In Boston, we always lead with our values. We embrace and support one another. And we are a compassionate and connected city no matter what. And that's what we will always be. So I want to thank you. This city and community has given me so much. I will never forget it. I will forever be grateful, and I will carry this city in my heart always. But this is not goodbye. I'll continue to fight for Boston each and every day. I hope that you all stay safe and well, and we'll see each other again soon.